the 60s, we got the bright idea we'd like to build an ice cream stand, which we did in 1968. It took a little bit of a time to get that, through different litigations in the town. But 1968 is when we started, and I guess we saw different other ice cream stands that was connected with dairies that seemed to be doing pretty well, and we just thought, well, maybe that'd be a good thing to get into. And of course, the ice cream stand helped the milk roots, and the milk roots helped the stand.